Hi, I'm Steve and this is Irene.
Hello.
And we've been involved with Maranatha for probably 21 years. It was about 1990 when we first got to know about Dennis and Sheila, and that's when we started our Christian journey. And we run a ministry called City Centre Ministries, working with the homeless in Manchester. And, you know, it's just great to have that support from Maranatha. And many times we've gone where we've had, you know, a new vision and we've shared it with people at Maranatha, and it's been brilliant. Mm-hmm. And I think for me personally, it's just really the beginning of my faith walk. Maranatha was just a real strength to me at that mm-hmm. time. And we used to talk to people in meetings and didn't have a clue what denomination they were from. And I love that side as well. You never know who you're talking to because there's no labels. It's just brothers and sisters together.
Yeah, it has. It's been a real privilege to be a part of the Maranatha community. And the thing that really strikes me is the love that people have. Very, very encouraging. We started going to Flicks and Fellowship, and through that we started with Maranatha. And it has been so nice just to be able to be cared for and for people to be interested in us. And when we have problems or anything that we need to share, that we know, even if we see people in the shops, that's how close that we're able to be brothers and sisters, and that we are able to share big stuff or life. And it's just so real. Yeah.